my group in Fife. An advocacy group providing advocacy both for groups and for individuals, supporting carers and also volunteers, and also pass out some of the leaflets. Do you want to take my hand around, Jen? The problem is that Fife Council had decided to put services out to tender, the advocacy service, and they said that they consulted with service users, but they haven't consulted with service users. That's one of the points. With the result that both the advocacy group, Fife Advocacy and the TODAY group, put in bids and they lost out to the other bidder, which was an English company called the Circles Project. So after putting in this bid, I think probably it's been undercut, this is probably out of money. The point is that the TODAY group are campaigning on two different fronts. One of them is to do with the tendering process that they feel was unfair, there was no consultation. The other front that they're campaigning on is for how voluntary sector is funded. I'm here to support helping the TODAY group. I'm a carer myself. My son is recovering from mental health issues. I'm also someone myself who has recovered from mental health issues. Advocacy is an entitlement for everyone. It's illegal. It's under the Mental Welfare Act. We're entitled to advocacy. And groups in Fife have been giving producing or sort of giving the service of advocacy since 1993. So it's been taken away from them by this tendering process, and there's no transparency or accountability. That's what we feel as a group, and we think it has to be raised. At the moment, the service manager is in speaking to the MSP, to Ian Smith, and she's also in groups here going to be speaking to other folks to try and bring this up. We feel that people are not listening to us in Fife Council. They're not listening. They're going ahead with it. They say they've consulted. We've asked for evidence of that consultation and we're waiting for it. Without it can be shown But the point about this is advocacy which people are entitled to. If this is just the tip of the iceberg. Once they start to put tenders out, it will be for all the voluntary services. The problem will be that people won't be consulted. We need to have a voice. So we have that. It's all about having a voice. And advocacy is about helping people to have a voice. Just like yourselves.
Dave, Dave!